And even though I was only 15, that it's still, I find it still very, it can be relatable to anybody. The song is basically sort of like a story and like a prayer from my heart to God about wanting to know who I am and what He wants me to be. So here is I Live With You.